started snowboarding when I was 16 and loved it from the beginning. Then I raced a bit in border cross and I entered a competition, and doing over one of the jumps I crashed and broke my back. The accident was absolutely devastating. I couldn't see how I would be able to enjoy life again if I couldn't walk, I couldn't snowboard, I couldn't dance. It seemed like the end of the world. It was people that helped me become motivated to do things and get out of the depression, really. I met a hand cyclist who's a double leg amputee, who's now one of my best friends, and she helped me more than anyone, I think, just to see that life isn't all bad, and even though everything seems to have gone wrong, there are still positives to be taken out of it. I discovered that it was still possible to do snow sports even if you're paralysed and in a wheelchair. So I started monoskiing, and then I made it onto the Paralympic team, which was incredible because it was such a short time. So I raced in Sochi in alpine skiing. I was doing the downhill, which is the really, really fast one, where there were jumps, and I was on track for a medal. I believed that I could win a gold medal in it. I was going fast and I had a big crash. Rolled, bounced, you know, massive crash. And that was one of the toughest moments of my career, just knowing that I wasn't going to win that medal. I got up after that crash. I attacked the next race with as much strength and power as I could. I finished fourth. I felt angry and upset. I can remember, you know, I wanted to hurt myself. I just smashed my head on the wall or something. Like, it felt like everything I'd worked towards for the last 4 years had I'd just thrown it away. When I realised that I hadn't won a medal, I thought, how am I going to be able to face young people when I've always said, set yourself goals, work hard to achieve goals, don't give up. And then I've just been to the Paralympic Games and I didn't achieve winning a medal. Now I look back with a better perspective and I say, no, I didn't win a medal, but I did incredibly well. I'm fourth in the world. I've got the best result any sitting athlete has ever had. And that's because I worked really hard to achieve it. I think some of the highs are some of the young people that I've met. So I've met young people who've totally turned their lives around. And they said it was from meeting me and feeling inspired and motivated. And you can't beat that feeling. I definitely want to be a person who can be a mentor and a friend to young people and help them through difficult times and help them fulfill their potential, really.